my gosh. Okay, hold on. We're gonna come over here to the living room because I just want to share this moment with y'all. Oh, wait. Wait, let me go put a jacket on. Y'all not gonna believe it. You not gonna believe it. I'm excited. We gotta put on a pimp jacket real quick. Y'all, I was literally about to leave. I was just gonna leave for school, right? And I just heard like noises outside my bathroom and I'm just like, ain't nobody here. So like, I checked my mama location and I'm just like confused, like, oh my God, somebody in the house. But came to realization, I don't think I wanna wear this. Well, nah, I didn't get it. But y'all, wait, I need scissors. Okay, let me calm down. Okay, so y'all see my phone, right? Y'all see this ugly light? Well, it's not ugly, but it's an 8 plus, and it's cracked, like, really badly, right? Let me show y'all the back. Only reason I'm trying to hurry up because I was literally getting ready for school, and it's 12 o'clock, and I got class at 1 o'clock, so I gotta go. So look at the back of my phone. It's so ugly, like, yeah. But, not gonna lie, I had this phone probably, like, since I was a sophomore. That phone since I was a sophomore in high school. I'm a freshman in college, even though I waited a year after I graduated. I had the phone long enough, so I was able to get a new one. I'm excited. I hope it's my phone, because it got my mama name on it. Ah, it's my phone. My phone, thank you. Oh my God. What's this? Okay, we don't care about that. We care about the phone, man. Look at the phone. Look at the phone. I got a 13. I'm so happy. This is gonna be a, how you open it? Okay, this is a review, babe. Oh my gosh. It's the fact that I could've waited until I came from school to do this. Who finna wait for their new phone, babe? No, no, we're not doing that. I'm excited, I'm shaking. I was doing my hair and I heard like bumping noises. I'm just like, I wasn't told that no maintenance was coming. My mama not coming home early, so what the heck is that? It's my phone, babe. It's the phone at the door. My phone is at the door, that's who it is. And the fact that I'm not even coming straight home after school, like, oh my God. Hey, I'ma just make this video real quick because I don't know if y'all see it, but I see it. There's a ring around my mouth, and that's from when I was brushing my teeth, and, you know, I just didn't wipe my mouth or put any lip gloss or anything on. So, you know, just letting y'all know, like, you know, I see it too, so don't come for me because, you know, yeah. But I need that part in the video, so. Back to the video.
Y'all had to see that. Hold on. Y'all have to see this. Y'all have to. I'm not shaking. I'm trying to open the box. Oh my gosh. Look. Oh. Okay, I'm gonna open it one more time. Just one more time. Oh my gosh. Oh, I don't wanna touch it. Oh my God, and it came with a charger. Oh my God. In a good way. Let's get back to normal. Look at my phone. Oh my gosh, I got a 13. It's so cold and heavy. I don't want to touch it. Maybe I should have waited. It's so heavy. So this is my 8 and this is my 13. You know, same size. But baby, I ain't got no button no more. Hey, you can't say nothing. Yeah, I ain't got no button no more, bitch. I got a face. Ooh, hold on. That's the best part. Let me chill out. Let's do it together. Do y'all hear that? Woo! Okay, let's do it again. One more time. This is it, y'all. Okay. But that sound like sick. Look at it. Oh my God. Do y'all understand? I'm about to be picking it up. It's dead though. But it's okay. I got a portable charger. Oh, it's getting annoying. It's kind of... Wait, that means I gotta deactivate my phone. Y'all gotta go to school. Hold on. Oh my God, look at that. That's so pretty. Oh my God, y'all see that? Y'all see yourself? Do you see yourself in the camera? Ooh. Okay, is it trying to give me like languages? Oh my God, it gives me languages in cursive, babe. Bougie, don't play with her. Okay, but we're gonna do hello. Swipe up to open. Set up manually. on it says set up new iPhone using your Apple ID to set up your new iPhone. Babe, continue. I was scared. Why I was scared to press it? All my stuff is gonna go to this phone. Hold your new iPhone up to the camera. Oh my God, it scared this thing on here. Enter the passcode of your other iPhone. Setting up your iPhone. Oh my God, oh my gosh, look, oh my gosh. It takes a few minutes to activate your iPhone. Maybe I should have waited because I didn't even get to call my ride. Keep this phone near your new iPhone while your information is transferred. So can I exit this? A few minutes, I kind of don't have a few minutes. My class is at 1 o'clock and I was supposed to be going at like 12. So, I don't give a fuck. Face ID, okay, I'm gonna set that up later because I got stuff to do. We're gonna do that later. We're gonna do that while I'm in the car. Set up later. You can start using your iPhone in about 20 minutes. Transfer directly to this phone. We'll be ready with your data when you finish setting up. I don't have time for that. Do I have to do this right now? It's 25 to 35 minutes. I don't have time for that. I don't. Actually, I can call a lift from my computer. It's whatever. Download from iCloud. You can start using your phone in about 15 minutes. Your data will download later over Wi-Fi. I'm gonna just choose that one. It's hot, y'all. But yes, I just wanted to share that. I got a new phone. We're gonna bring this back to y'all later on in the day because I gotta go. So it was just like a quick little clip. So yeah, start off the day great. Bye. My